Good afternoon, residents of the 116th District and friends across the state of Connecticut. Mike DiMassa coming to you with an update, a legislative update, and a West Haven, New Haven update for you. First off, we'll go to West Haven. I want to congratulate the newly elected officials in West Haven. I want to congratulate Mayor Rossi on being sworn in for her second term in office. We have 8 new city council members. I congratulate them as well as our returning members. And of course, our Board of Education, our new members, our Board of Assessment Appeals, and our new city clerk, Patty Horvath. Congratulations to you. I look forward to working with all of you to benefit the city of West Haven. And I want to thank everyone who ran for office, because it's a time-consuming endeavor. You put your personal life and your family on hold to go out and campaign and get your message out. So I thank all of you for your service. To New Haven, congratulations to Mayor-elect Mayor Elliker. He will be sworn in January, and we congratulate him and his team. And congratulations to Evelyn Rodriguez, the alder in the 116th in my district. Congratulations on your re-election. It's always a pleasure to work with you, and I look forward to continuing our close relationship into the new year. Going to some updates now in West Haven. So first off, I hope everyone had a wonderful Thanksgiving. A wonderful holiday season is upon us. I would remind you, please check in on your elderly neighbors and your residents, as we've had some snowstorms, and as you know, as we continue to get some inclement weather the next few months, make sure your heat's on and in good order, and check in on your neighbors, please. Also, if anyone needs assistance, heat assistance, assistance with food for the holidays, things of that nature, please reach out to my staff and I up in Hartford. There's a number of organizations and agencies willing to help you, and we would be honored if you would reach out to us. We will help you with that if you need those forms of assistance. So, a number of developments in and around West Haven, New Haven. First off, obviously, as the city continues to work with the MARB board, the Municipal Accountability Review Board, Mayor Rossi posts all of those meetings on Facebook. I would encourage you to visit her page if you have any questions on what's going on with the MARB, or reach out to her office or my office, and we can update you on those items. Obviously, in Allingtown, in our area, Dave Beckerman and his development is continuing to move forward. The Allingtown Green is looking better and better. The second phase of the development is framed and is going up, and the Allingtown Green is scheduled for a facelift, and we're looking forward to that, and we're very happy to see that moving forward. And looking at Allingtown, we also want to congratulate all our returning UNH students. A little late, but congratulations to you. Welcome back. We love having you in the community. Moving forward, the Haven Project. The mayor will most likely be coming out with some developments this month with that project, so we look forward to continuing to work with her to make that project a reality. And I congratulate her and her team on her continued hard work and dedication on seeing that project through to fruition. So we thank her on that, and we will wait for her to present some updates on that, which I believe will come later this month. Last but not least, special session. Obviously, we do not convene regular session again until February. There is talk of special session potentially being the end of this month or beginning of January. There are many different topics being discussed out there. Transportation, there's a housing package, there's a bonding package potentially that may be come up for discussion. Personally, I don't believe we will see any transportation votes in the near future. However, stay tuned, and we'll try to keep you updated on any developments. And I would caution you that while there are many transportation packages out there, some of which include tolls, nothing has been finalized, and I certainly haven't seen anything concrete yet. So don't jump on the first news story that comes out. I always say trust but verify. So with that, again, I want to wish everybody a happy, healthy holiday season. Thank you very much for your trust and faith in myself and my staff. And again, we're here to serve you. Anything you need, please reach out to me. My staff will get back to you right away. Sometimes takes me a little longer, but anything you need, feel free to reach out. We're here for you. And again, congratulations to all the newly elected officials and everyone. I wish you a happy, healthy new year. Thank you.